skiers stranded on a faulty chairlift had to brave stormy winds while they waited for rescue by emergency services in Piemonte, Italy on Monday. As seen in this video from Piemonte Mountain Rescue, authorities said more than 130 people were on the chairlift when the rope derailed, possibly due to strong winds. You can see the strength from the wind blowing over the chairlift seats. Strong winds in the area did damage buildings, according to local reports, and at least one person was injured.